As the polio vaccination program kicks off, residents have been warned against hiding their children from immunization. According to leaders, parents found guilty of hiding their children will face the law. At Kasanda Health Center 4, health and district leaders have gathered and launched the program. Julius Matovu, who represented the district leaders, say they have recruited a number of health officials who are working with village health teams, walking door to door to carry out the exercise.
We are launching a polio vaccination campaign, which is going to take 3 days, starting from the 21st, to vaccinate all children between 0 months to 5 years. And the exercise is going to cover the entire district, which comprises of 15 sub-counties. We have identified health workers who are going to move door to door to vaccinate all children between the age mentioned and ensure that we hit the target we have set and agreed upon.
Drake Sembusi, the Secretary for Health at the District Council, urged parents to embrace the vaccination exercise and take it seriously.
I urge my community members, the parents, to bring their children for immunization because polio is a killer disease. It cripples children. We have what we call fat tremor. People get swollen bodies. So no parent would like to see their children when it's crippled.
Police have arrested an elderly man on allegations of aggravated robbery. The suspect is accused of robbing a car. According to Swaib Mwonge, the owner of the truck, the vehicle was robbed from his driver in October last year at Jeza along Mitiana Road. It is alleged that Mutebi was involved in the robbery since police recovered the pickup truck, Toyota Town Ace, registration number UBA321P, in his home. At Mitiana Police Station, the 5 suspects who had been arrested on the same file pinned Mutebi for being behind the deal. Mitiana District Police Commander Taban Swaib has asked residents to be security conscious.
It's important that in our neighborhood we need to watch ourselves. In terms of security, it's all about neighborhood watch. Anything you see queer in the community, amidst people, you can report to the nearest police or to the LC systems. It can always reach to us. And the security of our properties, especially motor vehicles, the theft has become rampant. We also need to safeguard. Know where you are parking your vehicle, where you are parking your motorbike, and so on, for proper management. In the case of any disappearance, please endeavor to report as fast as possible, that we can be able to link up with our camera systems to see whether we can be able to track them down and so on.
Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.